Groupers open, gag groupers open. What's your thoughts on that?
Last trip, we couldn't get any up. The jewfish were sucking them down as fast as we could hook them. So if you're quick enough on the handle, you might be able to get them out.
What's your prediction?
That you're going to get handled by a jewfish.
Nice hog. He's fighting like a hog. Trigger? Trigger. They fight similar, very similar. Yeah, of course. Told me to switch it up. I wasn't getting any bites or any luck. And it is a hog, biggest hog I've seen in a while.
Got Kit here. Take it from here, Kit.
That's right here at the local tabletop. Tide's slow, mains aren't really firing, so we're catching hogs. Decided to switch to a hog rig and start fishing for these. And smallest dead piece of shrimp in the bucket got me this one.
That's so impressive.
We're gonna hook on some knocker rigs. We're gonna go for some more.
Wow. How big you think he is?
22.
Open his mouth for me. Let's see what we got.
There you are.
Shark?
Yeah, oh yeah.
What's going on?
It's biting like a shark.
Put a half a lizard fish out and the shark just ate it.
How's that umbrella?
I'm loving this umbrella.
Okay, Miss Daisy.
Watch those muscles, big guy. Yeah. When this is a country rock, we like.
Grab this camera. Film this.
Yeah, he's a beast.
I'd say 7-foot lemon.
Nice job.
Thank you, y'all.